On the CSUDH homepage, click on the three dots on the top right and click My CSUDH on the drop-down menu. Then, on My CSUDH, type in your username and password. Then click Sign In. Once logged in, go to the software launchpad and click on the Adobe icon. Once on the Adobe site, go to the top right and click on Sign In. Input your Turtle Mail and click Continue. Then input your Turtle username and password, then click Login. Now first go to the top right and click on the 9-box icon. Then click the Creative Cloud icon. You should see this page. Go to the Creative Cloud tab, then click on Download. Wait for it to install, then click on the arrow and click Open. Allow it to run the program. Wait for Creative Cloud to install on your computer, then you should see a Creative Cloud window. On the Creative Cloud window, go to the left sidebar and click on Acrobat and PDF. Then, under Acrobat DC, click Install. Once done downloading, click Open, which will open Adobe Acrobat and you can now begin signing. Go on Adobe Acrobat, click on See All Tools, then go to Combine Files and click Add. Click Add a file from your device. When your document window opens, highlight the forms you want to combine, then click Open. Then checkmark the boxes and create a name for the merged file. Then click on Combine, and wait for it to finish. Find your file, then click on the three dots, then click Download. You should see your file downloading. Go back to Adobe Acrobat, click on your file under Recent, or go into your files and drag and drop your form. You can now begin signing your documents. To do so, go to the right sidebar and click Fill and Sign. You can type in your information in the light blue boxes. To make a signature, go to the top and click Sign, then click on Add Signature. You have two choices, either draw your signature, or you can type it out. When finished, click Apply. Your signature should be on your mouse. Click where you want the signature to be, then change to an appropriate size. On the top right, click Next. Then click Save on the pop-up. Now decide where you want to download the form. Once you have the location, click Save.